위너 위너 치킨 디너. 사플에 집중하라고요. 고맙습니다. 이 배율도 가져가 보시지. 나이스 나이스.
Yes, you have heard it right. The voices are back and so are we. This time we have got you Korean Moon Rabbit voice. Though the voice is working, there is a special condition that you need to follow. That is, you have to make a fresh account. I know it's kinda tough, but I have been receiving a lot of mails and texts over my other videos and on Discord as well. So I thought that I should share the procedure. Well, that's the only way you can have the cool voices back. Nevertheless, I will be checking other working voices as well. And I will show the whole procedure and detailing later in the video. So let's begin. So here we are back into the game. Now consider it as your regular ID in which you play game. So now what you have to do is go to the settings and then simply log out from this account. Let me log out first, and after you have successfully logged out, just remove the game from the background and then go to settings, apps and notifications, PUBG mobile, and then storage, and then clear the cache memory. Once you have cleared the cache memory, now you will need only two things. Number one is ZArchiver app, and the second one will be the file. Let me show you active.sav file. I will share the link in the description below. Download it from there. Let me download it first. Yeah. Okay, it's downloading. Okay, it's done. Now open the ZArchiver app, go to the download section and then search for active.sav file. Copy it or cut it, whatever you want. Then go to device memory, Android, data. Now search for tencent.ig folder, files, UE4 games, Shadow Tracker Extra, and then again Shadow Tracker Extra. Now go to saved, then save games. Now paste it here. Apply to all files, replace it. Now you are done. All you need to do is go back to the game. Let me show you, there is no game in the background. Now you can open it again. Now the main thing starts. Once you open the game, you have to log in with a new ID, and in new ID I mean a fresh account. You must not have used it in past any time. Let me just log into my another account. I will show you if the voices are working or not. So here I am back into the game. Now all I need to do is log in with my latest fresh account. I have already made a play games account. Let me check it. Okay, here it is. So basically all you need to do is log out from your past account, clear cache memory, and then copy paste the file, and then you have to log in with your fresh account. I'm just logging in with my fresh account. Wait for a second. So finally I am into the game now. Here you can see it's a fresh account. Name already taken. Let's just create a new ID. So here I'm going to the training ground and check if the voices are working or not. And the voice pack I have shared here is the Moon Rabbit voice. Many of the people were asking for that, and it's the latest voice pack. First, okay, so here we are into the game. Okay, that's nice to see. Let's just check. Here you can see all the voices are working.
Super power. 나이스 나이스. 이 배율도 가져가 보시지. 사플에 집중하라고요. 위너 위너 치킨 디너. 위너 위너 치킨 디너.
So that's pretty much all about the video. I will keep updating the links if there are anything else. So see you again in our next video.